Hey people! So today I'm going to show you a quick little mommy hack that I discovered while playing with Play-Doh with my kids. So this lamp behind me right here, you can kind of see it has this really pretty detail on the lampshade, and it's gotten knocked over numerous times, of course. My favorite things always are the first to break in this house. And I wasn't ready to throw it away. I loved it. And so my dad helped me glue it together with like some liquid metal epoxy stuff. And then my daughter had a sleepover and it got knocked over again by an air mattress of all things. And that didn't stand a chance against the air mattress. So it broke again. And I literally had it up like the just sitting on the prongs of the lampshade. Nothing was attached, but it worked for a while. But then I was playing with Play-Doh and picking out all the tiny little pieces that end up in the bottom of our Play-Doh bin that turn rock hard, and thought, hey, you know what might work is to kind of mold it together with Play-Doh, because that stuff turns rock hard. And sure enough, it worked. So, I was just fixing up a pile of stuff I'd been meaning to fix up and put back and get off my washing machine. And so one of those things is this lamp right here. Fell off my kids' really cool little rocket ship lamp up in their bedroom. And so I just kind of wanted to see if I could show you here. On the inside, you can see the Play-Doh. I just kind of mold it around. Maybe this will be a little bit better here. You can kind of see where I just kind of take a little bit of white Play-Doh and make a little mold and a little mountain around where that little prong meets the shade itself. And then just kind of tap it into place all the way around and try to get a little underneath it too so it kind of sticks to the shade itself. And then just mold it, just use your finger and just kind of mold it around so that if it does ever come loose, at least there's a little bit there to keep it all in place. I don't know what the technical lamp terms are there. So, anyways, I just thought that was a really cool little hack and I'd never seen anything like it before. So, if things break around the house and you need to fix it up or mold it together, I suggest Play-Doh and it comes in a variety of colors. So, there you go. I used white for these lampshades, but whatever works best for your project, go for it. So, all right, thanks guys. Bye.